where'd she get the money to pay for this?